video will be dealing with girls performing rope markam as well as floating spaces. So let's catch up to the video.